dung 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 dung. Hey guys, welcome to my next video and welcome to my channel Cambra Go. We hook up in my car, drive it so far, play your guitar, you show me your heart. Let down our guards, think with our hearts, stare at the stars, we were never apart. Assalamualaikum guys, welcome back to my channel. Setelah anda melihat intro tadi, hari ini aku telah banyak buat video pasal Beyblade, hanya untuk Beyblade saja. Dan hari ini juga aku akan sambung lagi video kita pasal kita punya Devastator. Walaupun dia agak lama, tapi kita boleh buat sekarang ya guys. Di sini kita depan mata kita sekarang ni, kita ada Scrap Metal full set dia di sini guys. Dalam satu set Gagasi, Gigantic, Devastator, Studio Series 168 punya version. Aku tidak ingat nombornya, tapi itulah dia guys. Ini dia kita punya trigger hari ini, Voyager Class Skip Jack. Yeah, pusing-pusing. Eh, jatuh. Seperti biasa, ini akan disertakan dengan, ya tetap akan disediakan dengan dia punya Dio Rama. Ini dia Dio Rama aja guys. Cerah-cerah rasanya hari-hari ini, dengan penuh kejiwaragaan dan jiwaraga rakyat. Dia, aku dah boring mana tu. Jadi kita buang jelah Dio Rama aja.
Goblok.
Okay, di sini kita tengok dia punya figure man. Dia punya ini. Ini dia, dia punya vehicle mode guys. Eh, kamera goblok. Sorry pasal kita punya negatif player tadi guys. Jadi dia punya vehicle guys. Di sini ada set yang kita kena dapat, yaitu satu bintang, bintang yang menerangi di hati guys. Ini dia, dia punya stand kepada Skipjack, tapi ini hanya berguna pada robot mode. Jadi ini dia, dia punya figure vehicle mode. Di sini kita boleh tengok dia punya detail yang ada pada sini. Kita dapat tengok dia punya depan ni. Kita tengok dia punya color adalah color dia adalah color dia adalah metallic silver. Di sini kita dapat sedikit kuning, kita dapat sedikit kuning, kita dapat sedikit hitam, dan kita dapat blue, metallic blue aku rasa, cermin blue, blue cermin. Kita dapat silver di sini guys. Ya, color dia sangat-sangat accurate. Sedikit kibel di sini guys. Sedikit kibel di bawah ni guys, dan sedikit kibel di sini guys. Di sini kibel. Banyak sangat kibel, tapi tidak mengapa guys. Tengok, kita ada detail di sini guys. Itu untuk colornya guys. Untuk detailing dia, kita dapat tengok di sini banyak mechanical detail. Kita dapat gear, screw, dan banyak wire like that, wire like thing. Oh, look at that, we look like shining, and we get wiper here, and we get the line, all the line here, wow, very beautiful. And we get this thing that I don't know how, what is this useful. If you know it, you know about it, please comment section below, because I really don't know. More serious, man. And we can look 360 his vehicle mode. Wow, really beautiful. He also have 3 wheel, 1, 2, 3. Except for these 2 wheel is useless. No friction and not got out. Well, it's just a toy. So, this is all about its vehicle mode. The material is pure plastic, not have any metal. Only the joint part is metal only. This is the only metal part here. And also, like everyone in his class, he also can change into triple mode, vehicle mode, combiner mode, robot mode. Okay, for the first review, you can see his vehicle. Now we go to the transformation, where we will transform it into the robot mode. Is it really good or bad? Let's see about it.
Walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe, trying to protect your soul. We are heroes tonight. ready to explore right up in the sky. I need you to listen, I need you to hear, and don't show any fear. I've been flying from town to town.
Itu dia guys, dia punya robot mode. Aku tak tahu nak cakap apa, masa dia benda yang paling tak guna ni. Sekarang dia sangat-sangat berguna dalam robot mode. Kerana dalam robot mode dia akan menjadi stand kepada ekor. Aku tak tahu nak cakap apa, tapi itulah dia robot mode ya guys. Untuk detail, untuk keliling punya. Kita dah tengok keliling dia, nak kita tengok depan dia macam mana. Kalau kita tengok dia daripada tepi macam mana. Dan kita tengok dia daripada belakang macam mana. Dan kita tengok dia daripada depan macam mana. Macam itu. Full with mechanical detail. Okay, untuk detail, close detail di sini, kita boleh tengok dia adalah satu robot yang sangat-sangat-sangat pelik. Ya. Dekat atas ni kita masih nampak kibal daripada dia punya tire. Don't worry. And di atas sini kita boleh tengok dia punya mechanical detail. And his face cup is like what? Like this. Look at this guys, look at that. Have a red scalp like, toy red scalp. That is for the head scalp guys, look at that. Wow, really really, anime pula. Really really movie accurate lah guys. Whoa. And behind of this head scalp, we can see his chest. Oh yeah. And even his joint, yeah. Look at that. Has many detailing here guys. Not the ordinary thing. Woo! We come more downward so we can see more of detail in the haystack, I think. I don't know what to say. And we also can open this thing. I even don't know what is this useful. Use for what? I don't know really much. I really really don't know. And we go downstairs and we got a cable in the backside. Just it's okay, look in front, but on the back side it's just like a truck that straight up. No worry lah, it's just a toy, don't worry guys. Okay, di situ dah settle. Dekat tangan ni kita dapat tengok dia punya detail lainnya guys. Di sini kita dapat tengok close detail. Di sini kita ada dia punya warning punya sticker guys. Lihat tu guys, warning, keep clear. Dia punya ketiak ada dua-dua ni guys. Wah, shaman. Comel. Walaupun kecil detail tetapi nampak. Dan dekat tangan dia, detail dia sama seperti guard dia punya vehicle mode. Tengok, kita tengok ya guys. Ya, itu dia. Sama seperti vehicle mode, cuma dia terbuka. Hati. Tiba. Okey, di sini kita boleh tengok dia punya detail lah guys. Dah, tengok. Dan itu untuk detailing. Warna dia sama je dengan vehicle mode. Dia ada yellow, silver, brown, like brown like this, I don't know. We got red a little bit, we got black little bit. Same as his vehicle mode lah, not many too much to say. Okay, for articulation in robot mode, okay, here we start with his head. The head is ball joint and friction joint in the same time. Look at that, friction joint and ball joint in the same time. So we can right and left on that much, and we can go up and down on the ball joint. And also we have a friction joint here, so let's make him go down a little bit. Oh man. Okay, for the next articulation point, we can get down a little bit. Oh sorry, we see here and here we got one friction joint here, friction joint. Okay, we got ratchet joint, soft ratchet joint on his tail, I think. And if we make it like this, also a ratchet joint, so it's three joint here lah. Okay guys, ada tiga joint di sini. Kita turun lagi, kita buka. Okay, on the knee of it, only this thing have a joint, right? A little bit, so you can make it like this and like this, huh? Okay, don't worry. The hand, we got a little bit articulation here. We got here. Look at this hand. We can hinge it up and in and out. Yeah, like that. So, man, like that. And we can go up and down. And also, we got friction joint here. Swivel. Yeah, boy. And we got this thing is operated 1, 2, 3, three articulation joint. Okay, I think just like so. And the finger, we got one articulation, we got this friction joint, and this can be moved on. Also this one, so the same. Not much to say, but that is all for the for the joint, guys. Look at that. Okay guys, itulah sedikit banyak yang kita punya tu. Jadi kita review comparison kita hari ini adalah ini dia, Scrap Metal. Okay bro, please. Okay, itu dia Scrap Metal Deluxe Class Scrap Metal. Ya, tinggi dia agak tinggi ya guys, agak sama ya guys. Dan kita compare lagi dengan Deluxe Class High Tower. Okay, not bad, literally. Same high. Okay, here we can see. Oh, jatuh guys. Ambil yang jatuh ni dulu lah. I touch it, so I fall down. Leader class. Huh, why you see me like that? Huh. Oh, come on, you can stand. I know you can stand. Ah, look. Leader class. Oh, scavenger, yeah, leader class scavenger. Look at that, my friend. Woo, a little bit big here, right? Big. Camera, don't make me rage up after this. Okay, next we also get a Voyager class Mixmaster. We have reviewed it on my past video. You can see it on my playlist, guys. If you want, please give a like and also a view about it if you like it. If anything weakness on that video, please tell me in the comment section. And also we got a Scrapper Voyager class Scrapper. Woo! High was only the same thing that I can see. Woo! Okay. Next we also have a Voyager class Long Haul. Yeah boy, both of them are fit from Devastator. After, that's really good. For the comparison, the height is already similar, right? And last but not least, we also have our cute big guy. I just explore this thing a little bit. Okay, here we got Overlord, that short but white. Alright, Overlord. Yeah, short but white. Look, really really white. For serious point, I say really really white. Come on, camera. That's a little bit of comparison. Woo! We done the comparison. We done the color. We done the articulation, detail, and everything has done. You have know it. And we come into the transformation. Into the combiner mode, there, guys. Alright, stay tuned.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us. And love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways. Till my shadow turns to sun rays. And
okay guys, itu dia tadi sedikit sebanyak tentang dia punya combiner mode. Ini antara figure yang paling simple transformation yang pernah aku dapat dalam aku punya collection. Sorry about camera guys. Dan ini adalah antara figure yang aku cakap tadi, simple transformation. Nak tukar jadi robot, sangat-sangat simple. Nak tukar jadi combiner mode, juga simple. Nak tukar jadi vehicle mode, simple dimple. Dan in di sini kita dah tengok dia punya comparison. Hari ni yang ini juga kita akan final section kita, iaitu possibility. Apa possibility yang boleh kita buat dengan ulat ni? Kita mungkin boleh buat dia macam ni ke? Aku serius. Aku sendiri pun tak tahu nak buat apa dengan dia ni. Okey, kita boleh buat gaya dia macam ni, macam ala-ala dia menampar orang menggunakan benda ni. Good. Yeah, guys. Baguslah dia punya ratchet joint dekat pinggang tu, sakit jugalah, boleh tahan juga dia punya ketat. Atau kita boleh buat dia macam cabut dia punya ini, simpan dekat tepi. Dan kita boleh buat dia macam ni. Contoh macam ni lah, dia tengah cuba nak berdiri dengan dia punya kaki ulat dia ni yang kosong. Juga ada dekat dia punya movie. Mungkin aku rasa, aku tidak tahu, aku tidak tengok movie dia sangat. Aku tengok movie dia lah tapi tak habis scene dia. Ya, itulah antara gaya-gaya yang boleh kita buat dengan figure ni. Jadi, untuk last segment, apa pendapat korang tentang Skipjack Studio Series daripada set Devastator ni, guys? Adakah yang bagus? Adakah yang mampu untuk dibeli? Adakah yang murah atau mahal? Adakah dia satu perkara yang kualiti di depan mata korang hari ni berdasarkan review aku buat? Okay, di sini guys, kita nak tengok sikit banyak tentang kita punya figure. Walaupun aku tak dapat nak komen banyak, korang kena simpan dekat comment section di bawah. Sila beritahu aku apa pendapat korang tentang figure ni. Jadi aku akan, dan kalau apapun, aku rasa itu sahajalah review yang ada bagi aku untuk Skipjack pada hari ini. Dan itu dia guys. Terima kasih kerana melihat dan menonton video aku. Jangan lupa like, subscribe dan share video aku ni. Support guys, aku masih lagi noob. Serius, aku cakap aku masih noob. Kalau aku sendiri tengok aku punya video agak blur kan. Jadi kalau blur tu, korang kena bagi aku cadangan macam mana aku nak atur aku punya video supaya dia tidak blur. Sebab masa rakaman dia sangat-sangat sharp dan terang. Cuma masuk, kecuali masuk pada YouTube, dia akan jadi blur. Kalau korang ada apa-apa tip untuk itu, tolong-tolong sangat-sangat tolong bagi tahu aku macam mana nak atur video tu balik. Please, aku mohon. Apapun, kalau korang berpuas hati dengan video aku, jangan lupa subscribe aku punya channel untuk banyak lagi konten-konten yang menarik. Ada banyak lagi figure Diva Sector yang belum lagi aku review sebenarnya. Dan tak apa, aku buat review slot yesterday. Ini dia Hobby Sector, guys. I'm change big from a bad YouTuber into a good one, slow and steady. See you in the next video, guys. And before that, Happy New Year.